This is a 2 double crochet cluster stitch. So in the assigned stitch, you want to yarn over and go in and pull through 2 and hold. And do it again, yarn over, same stitch, pull through 2 and hold. Then pull through all 3 loops. And that is a 2 double crochet cluster stitch.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.